International Day of the Girl, October 11th, is all about empowering our girls and them knowing their rights. The Barbados Family Planning Association, BFPA, in association with Damarq Communique and the United Nations Population Fund, UNFPA, bring you testimonials from girls who have been empowered. Here is today's testimonial.
Hey guys, my name is Sharifa and I am a 22-year-old social worker. When I think about empowerment, I start to think about why I got into social work. I've always been passionate about helping young people, and my granny, who was a social worker, may she rest in peace, introduced me to the associate's degree in social work. Social work is all about helping and empowering people, and in going through the process of acquiring my degree, I had to acknowledge my own empowerment. Majority of the tutors helped me in terms of playing an integral role in empowering me academically and professionally. For example, my research tutor, Dr. Roberta Springer-Powers, who inspired me to like research, which was rare, but it was because evidence-based is very necessary in social work. There's also my internship supervisor, Ms. Carrie-Anne Hurley, Mrs. Carrie-Anne Hurley at the Barbados Family Planning Association, who has not only empowered me as a professional, but as an individual. I've volunteered with a lot of youth groups. So for example, I am a girl and United Youth Leaders Barbados, which has also empowered me professionally. In becoming empowered, I now have the greater capacity to empower other young girls just like me who have been through a lot within their lives and may feel misunderstood. A part of becoming an adult for me was unlearning a lot of things that don't align with what I want for myself, and I now have the power to help young people to unlearn patterns which don't align with them and stunts their growth and empowerment. This can be done through creating safe spaces for these young people and to allow for the empowerment to occur.
That's from one of our empowered girls right here on the Starcom Network stations, brought to you by BFPA in association with Damarq Communique and UNFPA in commemoration of International Day of the Girl on October 11th.